We had a lot of laughs growing up.
Yeah.
We had a lot of laughs. We had a very happy childhood, and we can't fully explain how we are so obsessed with
bodily
functions.
We're just not embarrassed about it, I guess. You know, we find it funny, and we find it universally human, and so we're not afraid to use those jokes.
It's all about, yeah, just the human body and the funny things that happen to it.
But actually, that's not first and foremost what we think of when we're writing a script or doing a movie. The first thing we think of is creating characters that are so likable that we can hang those kind of jokes on. In fact, the jokes are sort of the easy part, and the finding the character and a story is the difficult one.
The original script was written by a guy named Pete Jones, who's a really good screenwriter, and we just loved his first script. We all went in and, with Kevin Barnett, kind of rewrote it and all, but it was his original idea.
And the guy's like about as middle American as you can get, and we're not quite that middle American, so we were able to kind of push each other in different directions. It was fun. Well, they said in Italy and France, they have another name for it. It's called The Weekend. Yeah, they pretty much do that every week.
I guess it's just getting a week off to do what you want. You know, like marriage is tough, you know, and, you know, it can go on for a long time. So if you had a week off, it's like a vacation just to get back to your old roots, I think.
But in this movie, the wives quickly realize, wait a second, if they have the week off from marriage, then we have the week off from marriage. And that's when it gets really scary. I went to my 25th a few years ago, high school reunion, and I was stunned at how good the women looked and how bad the guys looked. Guys, 43-year-old women, I think, look way better than 43-year-old guys.
Well, women work hard to keep themselves in good shape, and they want to look good, and they're fashionable, and yeah, guys maybe don't care so much.
God, there were so many. We always have fun when we make our movies. We really do. We go out of our way to have fun because it's important to us that the crew and cast all bond and the cast members not be afraid to take chances comedically because they don't always work. And if they don't, you don't want to be embarrassed. You want to feel like they're among friends. Cool, let's do it again. So we always, early on in a movie, we throw parties and we have this and that. And everybody's hitting it off. But this movie, our cast bonded more than any other movie we ever made for some reason.
Yeah, and the cast, you know, they don't necessarily work every day. Pete and I do work every day on the set, but they might like work on Monday and then maybe they don't work again till Friday. And on Tuesday and Wednesday night, they're like, hey, come on, we're all going bowling, let's go. You know, it's like a big party. And you're like, sounds fun, but I better get home and go to bed. We knew they were both good actors, but, you know, particularly Owen going in. We loved Owen. We had loved his body of work and everything. Jason, we had seen on Saturday Night Live. We didn't realize exactly how funny he is. But their rapport with each other, that was like, we got lucky on that. Because they instantly bonded, and it was like, yeah, they were fast friends, like they had been friends forever. And that was a huge part of the movie.